Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. He be feeling himself. I'm not warmed up. I dropped my electric.
Round four. Fight.
Perfect. Masku. Hanashiri Narana, perfect God Fist.
You are strong, but your sensei is 5 times stronger than you.
Masku.
Oh, well, thank you. Zachny Payne, thank you. And thanks for the sub.
Round one.
Omaika.
Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Nice.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Very nice.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh, nice.
KO.
Fuck. Very good. How fast was that match? I feel like it started like 30 seconds ago. Faster electric menu. No, he has a slower electric. But in that exchange, he timed it earlier than I did. That's timing, that's not electric speed. But Perfect Outfits has a good electric. It's almost as fast as mine. It's like 85%. He's really good.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, nice. He's gonna keep up. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Nice keep on. Bad try. I don't like where this is going. God damn it. He's playing well.
He's probably jerking off right now.
Get ready for the next. Yeah, he's really feeling himself right now. Probably got a boner or something. Did main man have like 10 TGPs? No, I had 20, 22. Very good. Getting melted.
Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three. Fight.
I like to do that myself.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Nice! Such great keep out! Why did I try rage driving that angle? Fat man, sweet. Oh, are we fat shaming now? Go fuck yourself. Hard to get in. His keep out is so strong.
Round two. Fight.
Definitely not an eternal roller. Wow, what a sidewalk. That's hard to do. Playing any more horror games after Outlast? I might try Amnesia. Nice to win a match. Nice. Wow.
Fight.
Love when they both use the same moves. Yeah, welcome to Kazuya. Welcome to Kazuya. Five attacks. It's like boxing. It's all about fundamentals and timing. It's a gentleman's match. We both only use five attacks, and it's about when do you use them? Reading your opponent's timing. Bad Burns, what's up? Yeah, he's super good with Kazuya. Super good. Very nice.
Round one, fight.
Good timing.
This is their first gift sub in the channel.
Someone clip that combo. Very nice. Very nice hard walking. You too, Godfist. You too. Thank you. Gonna have a drink of piss. Hey, thank you. Thank you. I love your timing on the electrics. Top notch.
Round one. Fight.
Gifted a tier 1 sub to Jacob Cars 8. They have given 2 gift subs in the chat.
Oh, what a mess up. What a mess up. Sandman, thank you so much for the gift sub. Thank you. Bad angle, unlucky. Well played. Is there any big tournaments happening this year for Tekken 7? I have no idea. Probably not.
Round one. Fight.
There we go. Very good timing.
KO. Round two. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Sora, it usually connects these days. That was one of the season 4 buffs, making the big damage wall combo consistent.
Round 1. Fight.
Cocky.
Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Yeah.
They're always falling for down for two after missing health. I've been using that for a million years, and I noticed he also uses it. Yeah, I mean, this is up there in crazy Kazuya mirrors I've had. Is this gonna be on YouTube? I might post it to YouTube. It depends on if I've won the set or not. I'm just joking. I don't know what the standing is. Wow.
Fight.
misinput. Dashed into nothing.
Round three. Fight.
Very nice. Very nice. I really thought he had that much.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is turning into a first to 10.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you for what you do at the main Mansi. Your Armor King vids really helped me get back into Tekken 7 after dropping the game before Season 1.
Minimum Cross, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much. I hope you like the Armor King videos. Very nice.
Final round. Fight.
Thank you.
I knew he was going to keep up. I had the read. And I was like, I'm gonna rage drive punish it. Oh, we can't see the score. No, I had the read. And then the rage drive goes under or whatever it does. No, this takes into consideration the Marduk matches. The Marduk matches. So I don't know who won this stuff. Yeah, let's do a final one. Let's do a final one. This was great. Oh, is it 8 to 6? How did you come to that number?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Kazuya Mishima. Get ready for the next battle.
I didn't even get a single 4 electric back to 1. He got, what, 10? But we both got 5 electrics, and I got perfect electrics. Yeah, great matches. Great stuff. Great stuff.
Round 1. Fight.
Ah, we both went for it. Why is it homing? Does it make any sense? No! Nice. Oh my god, great final match. Okay. One more. You main Kazuya, don't complain. That's not exclusive to Kazuya! Every running kick in this game does that! It's a universal mechanic! It's stupid! Stupid as fuck!
Round 1. Fight.
Nice.
KO.
fight.
Very good. I didn't think he was in rage. Oh, that move is getting abused so much. Very nice. Ah, fuck. Oh, nice crouch dash. Is this 8-8? Okay, final match. First to 9. But incredible matches, man. Incredible matches. No, first to 9 will be fine. I was already tired a while ago. I'm gonna go make some coffee. These matches are very... takes a lot of energy to play mirrors like this. Yeah, I love Kazuya mirrors, but man, is it intense.
Oh. Round one. Fight. Dure. 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 Dure.
I challenge. Why?
KO. Round two. Fight.
What a whiff.
Do it.
Well played, well played. Damn, that was... Ugh. Whew. My god, intense set. I'm really tired, but I guess it was worth it. Now we know who the best Kazuya is in the world. I guess it's me. Such a big burden to carry. He's the hardest character to play in this game, and I'm the best in the world with the character. You know, it's a lot of, you know, it's a responsibility. Nah, I'm just joking. But man, did he smoke me at the start. If this would have been a tournament, he would have beaten me. I started doing well when we had played a lot of matches where I could see his rhythm. But had this been in a tournament, he would have destroyed me. So deathmatch was more in my favor here, I think. Even though it was super close at 9-8, of course. Your back must be hurting from carrying that burden. Oh yeah, you know, I carry Wilhelm on one shoulder and on the other being the best Kazuya in the world. You know, the responsibilities.